Let's make one of my best-selling velvet wristlets. Starting with a 5mm hook, I'm going to single crochet 4 into a swivel clasp. Next, taking my 6.5mm hook, I'm going to half double crochet slip stitch back and forth throughout the project. You're going to end up doing a total of 36 rows. At the end, take a tapestry needle and combine both of the edges. For the full list of materials and the full tutorial, check out my last YouTube video. I have it linked in my bio.